Hello and welcome to my channel. This is a series of short tutorials on Premiere Pro Basics. So if you have any doubts, comment down below and I will try to make a tutorial on that as short as possible. This tutorial is about adding background to the text. So if you don't know how to create a text on a video, check the link in the description or I will give it in here. Okay, let's move on to the topic. Select the text layer and go to the Essential Graphics panel. In that, select the text layer, move down below and click on background. That's it, that's simple. Click on the rectangle beside the background to change the color of the background. And I'm also increasing its opacity. Also, you can increase the size of the background from here. There is also another method wherein we have to go to the graphics menu. In that, go to the new layer and choose whatever shape you want, ellipse or rectangle. I am choosing ellipse. In the essential graphics panel, I am renaming it to ellipse. I'm moving down and I am changing the fill color to black. You can also increase the scale size from the align and transform options. Change the shape. And position it right above the text layer. Now in the edit section, move the ellipse layer below the text layer. I'm scaling up a bit and pushing it. If you want to create a rectangle shaped background, same way you can go to the graphics menu. From the new layer, you can choose rectangle. This is more comfortable as you can design your own background, wherein in the earlier method, you have to stick on with the default shape. Hope you enjoy this video. Thumbs up if you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos. Thanks for supporting, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.